Here's the tea bag inoculated with IMO after about a week in the reservoir. And it is pretty amazing.